eagerly anticipated the first match of the Cup, and our live game is between VfL Bochum and Bayern Munich. And our regular co-commentator Mark Lawrenson is alongside me for this game. Well, Elba. Goal! They got a little lucky there. The ball looked to be going over, but in the end it sneaked under the bar. So they leave the field then at the end of the game, and the score here, 1-0. Hello and welcome to this, the opening match of the group between TSV 1860 München and Hertha Berlin. Just making a few notes next to me is our coach.
Oh, John.
Well up. Day saves it, but he doesn't know much about it. And the ball back off the keeper. Tucked away nicely at the second time of asking.
He's been the big...
Riedel. That's the full-time whistle then, and they've won here, managing to stay ahead when it counted and claim the... Welcome to this, the opening match of the group between SC Freiburg and Schalke 04. Waiting along with everyone else here for the kickoff is, of course, Sand. That really is a bit special. The ball powered home from the overhead kick. The keeper could only watch. Kenza. There's the full-time whistle then, and the score here, 1-0. The opening game of the group for Werder Bremen and Unterhaching. And alongside me here is Mark Lawrenson, who won't be short of anything to say here, I'm sure.
Well,
Stremel. Garcia. Missed the ball. Garcia. Yes, a goal to the left of the keeper. And that should at least wake up the defence, one hopes.
Yes, good to...
Bogdanovic. Well placed for a cross. Oh yes, what a terrific finish. Great athleticism. Boda. Scores. That's only just inside the crossbar. Not a lot in it. Boda. That really is a great finish. You have to... Oberleitner. The referee checks with his officials and calls time here. We won the final score. The opening game of the group stage here then for these two teams. Here we go then with the match between Wolfsburg and Kaiserslautern. And here to help us look at the finer points of the game today, Mark Lawrenson. Chested down. Reich. And that's a goal! So close to being over the bar, but they got luck. Akpabori. Has to cross it here. Outstanding finish. The ball came to him at the perfect... O'Neill. Full time then, and the match drawn here. So,
goal!
A lively reception for the teams here as you join us for this group match. Aiding me with the commentary today will be the very able Mr. Mark Lawrenson. Could be in for a... Oh, amazing goal. He set himself for the overhead kick. That's a foul according to the referee, not a good tackle.
Dangerous place for a free kick.
Well, who'd be a goalkeeper? The ball... Schertz. Just a minute of stoppage time added on. There, in fact, is the final whistle, and the score here, 2-0 at full time.
Goal!
In game of the group stage here, then, for these two teams. Here we go, then, with the match between Hamburger SV and Bayer Leverkusen. Wait. Nice pass. Kirsten. Yes, the keeper comprehensively beaten. He doesn't look too pleased with himself. Brager. Scores! That's only just inside the crossbar. Not a lot.
His first stop of the game, John.
Bit of a collision there. Missed the ball with the tackle. And it's there! A well-placed shot and the goalkeeper nowhere near it. Into the box. Stunning goal. Really great to watch a goal like that. The ball... Space for the cross. Oh, amazing goal. He set himself for the overhead kick. No second chance from the free kick. Struck it with some power, but the keeper clinging on to the... That's a good win for the manager. His players held on to the lead and did well to come a...
Goal!
Here we are for this, the opening game of the group for Hansa Rostock and VfB Stuttgart. And my co-commentator today is, of course, Mark Lawrenson. Fuchs. And gravity played a part there. The ball just keeping down low enough to sneak... Well placed for a cross. Oh, what a goal! A superb bicycle. Kukar. Threw on the keeper. And no matter how you dress it up, that's bad defending. He's been given a free kick for the sliding tackle.
I could get one here.
And the free kick tipped away. and that's hit the post. That's a goal. The ball in the back of the net here in stoppage time.
He's definitely been the more trouble of the two keepers, John.
Let's have a look at that again then.
That's the referee's whistle, I think, and yes, they've won this one. The manager on his feet applauding his play.
Goal!
We're almost ready to get started here in this group match between Hertha Berlin and Bayern Munich. And waiting along with me for the kickoff, Mark Lawrenson.
Just the kind of day you want to be out watching a match.
Went in hard there to dispossess him.
And that's direct at the keeper. Oh yes, the keeper unable to keep that out. They finish it off nicely. That's a good win for the manager. His players held on to the lead and did well to come away with victory.
Another game from the group for you today between Unterhaching and Schalke 04. And with me for today's game, Mark Lawrenson.
Yes, it's a lovely afternoon, John. Great.
Turns his marker.
Oh, such skill. The overhead kick beating the keeper.
So they leave the field then at the end of the game, and the score here, 1-0.
It's that goal!
And another game from the group for you today between Werder Bremen and FC Freiburg. And my co-commentator today is, of course, Mark Lawrenson.
Thanks, John.
Bogdanovic. That's a wonderful stop by the keeper, just tipping it away.
Nice early shot on goal, John.
Oh, that's incredible. A superb acrobatic kick.
Bogdanovic.
Only doesn't hold it.
He's having a torrid time out there, the keeper.
That really is a great finish. You have to say they gave him too much room, but they don't get much better than that.
Used well there. Well played.
That's the referee's whistle, I think, and yes, they've won this one. The manager on his feet applauding his play.
Goal!
Oh, the fans in their seats here are waiting the start of this group match between Borussia Dortmund and Wolfsburg. Mark Lawrenson, of course, alongside me, awaiting the kickoff. Mistimed that one. Can he cross? He really fired that one. The keeper equal to it though, and making the most of the opportunity.
Oh, that's incredible! A superb acrobatic kick, and the keeper.
Can he play it in? That's touched away by the keeper.
Oh, what a goal! A superb bicycle.
Can he get the ball in? Nice save from the keeper, punching the ball away to his left.
Oh, that's a great goal. The ball sat up for him at just the right height, and he made no mistake.
The referee takes his last action of the game and brings it to a close here. Final score, 3-0.
Goal!
A warm welcome to you all at home. A lot of press here today to witness this group match between VfB Stuttgart and Bayer Leverkusen. Aiding me with the commentary today, Kirsten.
Good work at the back there. That really is a great finish. You have to say they gave him too much room, but they don't get much better than that.
There goes a clean sheet.
Bill.
Neuville. And that's direct at the keeper. And they make no mistake that time. The keeper unable to keep it out at the second time of Askel.
He's...
There's the whistle, and they've won here. The fans leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces after that performance.
The fans anticipating an interesting battle here in this group match between Hertha Berlin and VfL Bochum. And with me for today's game, Mark Lawrenson.
I'm just putting...
Yes, it's there. A terrific bicycle kick beat.
Greets.
And that's just inside the right-hand post, and the referee signals a goal.
He's putting up...
Guy.
There's the whistle, and the final score here, 2-0.
Only three games.
Here we are then for this group match between TSV 1860 München and Bayern Munich. And with me for today's gut, free kick given there, the ref didn't like that.
The keeper's trying to guess where they'll put this.
Yes, it's there. A terrific bicycle kick beating the keeper.
To worry him. Played up the park by the keeper.
And they did just enough here to win this one. A close thing, but it doesn't matter how you win, just that you do.
Fans in their seats here awaiting the start of this group match between Werder Bremen and Schalke 04. Aiding me with the commentary today will be the very able Mr. Mark Lawrenson.
That's in! They celebrate the goal as the defenders look at each other and he only has to beat the keeper.
Penalty, and the crowd wanting a card here. He's off. The referee was appalled by the tackle. There could be a serious injury here as well.
Yep, he's in some pain. He has to walk for that, John.
And the manager spotting the injury and replacing the player. Yes, looked a goal from the second he stepped up. Great stuff. There, in fact, is the final whistle and the score here, 2-0 at full time.
That's a tough one for the manager, John.
Here to bring you live coverage of this Cup group match. Giving his thoughts on today's game will be Mark Lawrenson.
I'm just putting on the sunscreen, John. You can...
Oh, what a goal! A superb bicycle kick, and my word, didn't he do well there?
...ball here, and he could be injured.
I'll never know how he stayed out of the book with that.
Oh, yes, it's there! Great challenge. And there it is, the final whistle blows and they're tied 1-1.
Goal!
Welcome to you all at home. A lot of press here today to witness this group match between Borussia Dortmund and Kaiserslautern. And alongside me here is Mark Lawrenson, who won't be short of... And the keeper just got a touch.
That's a first attempt on goal, John.
Excellent goal. The keeper couldn't do anything about it except stand... Has to shoot. Oh, a penalty. A sliding tackle catching the player, and really a definite penalty there.
Steadying his nerve here.
Yes, no problem there. Space for the cross. Oh, a fantastic goal. A superbly executed bicycle kick. The fans really...
Basler.
Couldn't hold on to it. And they did just enough here to win this one. A close thing, but it doesn't matter how you win.
Today,
a promising group match in prospect here between VfB Stuttgart and Hamburger SV. Giving his thoughts on today's game will be Mark Lawrenson.
Thanks, John.
To beat. Off the crossbar. And it's there. He had all the time in the world there, it seemed. Oh, yes, what a terrific finish. Great athleticism to beat the keeper with the overhead.
Mal.
He only has to beat the keeper. And that's a goal. So close to being over the bar, but they got lucky that time.
Kanadic.
Here comes the full-time whistle. They've lost here, but it was certainly not an...
Goal!
...for joining us for this group match between Hansa Rostock and Bayer Leverkusen. Giving his thoughts on today's game will be Mark Lawrenson.
Thanks, John. Could be in for a very even game here. These teams are very well...
Oops. He only has to beat the keeper. Off the crossbar. That's a goal! A nice header to beat the keeper, and he made it look...
Good vision there. Found an unmarked man.
And that's as obvious a penalty as you'll see. No choice for the referee.
That's a silly mistake, even if they are in front.
Ready to take it, then.
Scores, no problem from the spot. All square then at the whistle, the final score here, 1-1.
There's only another three games left to play now.
Here awaiting the start of this group match between Bayern Munich and VfL Bochum. And Mark Lawrenson just taking his seat next to me here.
I can only see one team winning this, John. If we had handy...
Scores! That's just eased inside the right post. He'll be happy with that.
He was...
Effenberg.
Yes, the keeper comprehensively beaten. And he doesn't look too pleased with himself either. That's the referee's whistle, I think, and yes, they've won this one. The manager on his feet.
Goal!
Another game from the Cup today, then. It's the group match between Hertha Berlin and TSV 1860 München. Aiding me with the commentary today will be the very able Mr. Mark Lawrenson.
Thanks, Jim.
Godwin.
And no matter how you dress it up, that's bad defending. A goal to the right of the keeper. That really is a bit special. The ball powered home from the overhead kick. Tick.
And the referee brings the game to an end with the final score at 1-1.
They're all just
goal
for you today between Schalke 04 and FC Freiburg. Mark Lawrenson sitting with me to help guide you through this.
Great weather for football, John. Glad I didn't stay home to...
That really is a bit special. The ball powered home from the overhead kick. The keeper could only watch. Oh, a fantastic goal. A superbly executed bicycle...
That's a penalty, and a card as well here, maybe.
Well, you might have guessed it was coming. A red card shown. No real surprise here in the press box.
Pressure here, then.
No trouble at all there. Nice penalty.
Nice help.
That's a good solid performance. They played as a team here, and more than a few smiles among the players. Great to be here today, a promising group match in prospect here between Unterhaching and Werder Bremen. Ready as ever to help me out with the commentary today, Mark Lawrenson.
Thanks.
Oh, a fantastic goal, a superbly executed bicycle kick. The fans... And the rebound put away, no mistake. Nice finishing.
And that's his only shot of the game.
Dangerous place for a free kick.
And that looked for all the world as though it would go over. But it's just in, under... Just the keeper to beat. Yes, nice finishing. The keeper looks like he's lost his library card.
Simov.
It's a draw then. That of course means they will qualify for the next stage of the competition.
Goal!
So the fans in their seats here awaiting the start of this group match between Kaiserslautern and Wolfsburg. And alongside me here is Mark Lawrenson, who won't be short of anything to say here, I'm sure.
Outstanding finish. The ball penciled at the perfect height. All too tempting.
Can he get the ball in?
That really is a bit special. The ball powered.
That's gone out, and yes, that's a corner.
Goal! He caught the ball so sweetly then and really
plucked it from the keeper, who must have had all day to see it. He made it look good for the cameras, though, didn't he?
Oh, yes! Put away from inside the six-yard box and the defenders looking at each other.
Great!
Yes, it's there! A terrific bicycle kick beating the keeper. That's one we'll see.
Novak.
There's the whistle for the end of this match, and they've done very well here. A solid...
Goal!
A good atmosphere here as you join us for this live group match. My co-commentator Mark Lawrenson slipping into the seat next to me as I speak.
Great weather for football, John. Glad I didn't stay home to watch this.
Time for a throw-in. The fingertips of the keeper saving the shot. I'm afraid that's just gone straight to the keeper. Hey! It's a draw then. That of course means they will qualify for the next stage of the competition.
Goal!
Back to the cup here then for this group match between Bayer Leverkusen and Hamburger SV. Just making a few notes next to me is our co-commentator for today's game.
Ending.
Picked up in midfield.
Rert.
And a cheer as the ball goes into the back of the net, edging inside the right
part. To the keeper.
Oh, that's incredible! A superb acrobatic kick and the...
Tense moment then.
And that's a good penalty. Goal! A superb bicycle kick, and my word, did he do well there?
The keeper's not been good value for money.
Free kick given there, the ref didn't like that.
The keeper's making sure he has the wall where he wants it.
That really is a great finish. You have to say they gave him too much room, but they don't get...
Botany.
And the ball played clear. Just the keeper to beat. They've scored here. Full time then and the match drawn here. Something of an anti-climax in the end.
It's all about goal, John. And although they had less shots, they've still managed to get the draw.
Goal!
A warm welcome to you all at home. A lot of press here today to witness this group match between VfB Stuttgart and Hansa Rostock. And my co-commentator today is, of course, Mark. Well placed for a cross.
Oh, dear. The ball given away foolishly by the goalkeeper and he paid the ultimate price. Oh, what a goal! A superb bicycle kick and...
Fuchs. Penalty. A badly timed sliding tackle. No choice for the referee.
They put the keeper under pressure here, John.
Ready then?
Yes, no problem there.
Sir? There's the sound of the final whistle and the referee leads them from the pitch with a final score of 2-1.
Goal!
Another game from the cup today then, it's the group match between Bayern Munich and Hertha Berlin. Waiting along with everyone else here for the kickoff is of course Mark Lawrenson.
Oh, that's incredible! A superb acrobatic kick and the...
A bad sliding tackle, mistimed, and he took the player there. Free kick given.
The keeper's making sure he has the wall where he wants it.
Oh, such skill. The overhead kick beating the keeper.
Dardai.
And a foul given by the man in charge. He slid in and hit the player there.
He could get one here.
That really is a great finish. You have to say they gave him too much room, but they don't. It's in. The ball in the back of the net is injury time here.
That's a well played.
Geisler. And that's the full-time whistle then. They win the match, but really, that's just a morale boost.
Oh!
Here today, a promising group match in prospect here between Schalke 04 and Unterhaching. Sitting patiently next to me awaiting the kickoff is my co-commentator for the game, Mark. Oh, a fantastic goal, a superbly executed defense. That's the end of the game here. The win will please the manager, but of course, they're already through to the next. Here we are then for this group match between SC Freiburg and Werder Bremen. And Mark Lawrenson just taking his seat next to me here.
Well, you never know in football.
Suarez. Oh, amazing goal. He set himself for the overhead kick and executed it to perfection. A true... Needs a good cross here. Outstanding finish. The ball came to him at the perfect height. That's a good save by the keeper.
The keeper's going to have a hard time with less players in front of him.
The keeper hoping to keep a little dignity. And that's the full-time whistle then. They win the match, but really, that's...
Goal!
Great to be here today. A promising group match in prospect here between Wolfsburg and Borussia Dortmund. Aiding me with the commentary today will be the very able Mr. Mark Lawrence. Oh, that's incredible! A superb acrobatic kick and the keeper... Bobic. And 2 minutes being added on for stoppages. That's the end of the game here then. The win means they still have a good chance of qualifying. Here in this group match between Bayer Leverkusen and VfB Stuttgart. My co-commentator Mark Lawrenson slipping into the seat next to me as I speak.
Well, you never know if...
For half-time here and a bit of a stalemate so far. It's there! That's just inside the upright. The crowd are on their feet.
Good football.
Correct. And into the challenge there. Neuville!
Oh yes, it's gone in! And to the left of the keeper who isn't happy with himself there.
That's out for a corner and a real chance here. The keeper beaten! And there's the full-time whistle. The victory here means they could qualify for the next round. So the final game of the group for these two sides, ready to kick off here in the game between VfL Bochum and Hertha Berlin. Aiding me with the commentary today will be the very able Mr. Mark Lawrenson. Die. Has to cross it here. Oh, such skill. The overhead kick beating the keeper. That really is a great finish. You have to say they gave him too much room, but they don't get much better. Danger averted. There's the final whistle then. The win here, of course, means they qualify through from the group stage.
Go!
So to our next match of the competition then. This, of course, the final group match between Bayern Munich and TSV 1860 München. My co-commentator Mark Lawrenson slipping into the seat next to me as I speak. Elba.
Oh, yes! In off the post. It looked for all the world as though it was going wide. But a... And the crowd up applauding that. The goal just inside the left post.
The keeper's not enjoying...
Stransel. And only 1 minute to be played of stoppage time. And that's the full-time whistle then. They win the match, but really, that's just a morale...
Goal!
The group for these two sides, ready to kick off here in the game between Schalke 04 and Werder Bremen. And alongside me here is Mark Lawrenson, who won't be short of anything to say.
Keeper John.
Excellent goal. The keeper couldn't do anything about it except stand and admire the quality of the volley. Great finishing.
That's the end of the game here. The win will please the manager, but of course, they're already through to the net.
Goal!
A good atmosphere here as you join us for this live group match. Mark Lawrenson, of course, alongside me, awaiting the kickoff.
Yes, it's a lovely afternoon, John. Great to be here.
Oh, a fantastic goal. A superbly executed bicycle kick. Saves it, and that's great skill, but the keeper equal to it.
There's the final whistle then. The win here, of course, meaning they qualify through from the final game of the group for these two sides, ready to kick off here in the game between Kaiserslautern and Borussia Dortmund. Ready, as ever, to help me out with the commentary today, Mark Lawrenson.
Ball at his feet. Can he play it in? That really is a great finish. You have to say they gave... That's outrageous. The fans enjoyed it, well, half of them at least. The overhead kick.
Good aerial challenge. And only 1 minute to be played of stoppage time. Good vision there. The keeper clearing his lines then. The keeper out to punch clear.
He's on the board shots-wise now anyway.
The keeper putting on a brave face.
It's immaterial really, John. It can't go through.
And a shot from a different postcode there, not bothering the keeper unduly. And that's the full-time whistle then. They win the match, but really, that's just a mirage.
Goal!
So the final game of the group for these two sides, ready to kick off here in the game between Hamburger SV and VfB Stuttgart. And alongside me here...
Soldo. Oh, that's a tremendous goal. Great finishing.
He's putting up with more than his fair share
in. That's outrageous. The fans enjoyed it well.
He's given a free kick, but not taken his name there.
He could get one here.
And it's gone in. Perhaps bad judgment by the keeper there. The ball in off the...
Headed back then, the ball pinging around. There it is, that's the final whistle, and the victory here sees them go through.
Goal!
So to our next match of the competition then. This, of course, the final group match between Bayer Leverkusen and Hansa Rostock. And waiting along with me for the kickoff, Mark Lawrenson.
Thanks, John.
Zay Roberto.
That really is a great finish. You have to say they gave him too much room, but they don't.
There's the final whistle then. The win here, of course, meaning they qualify through from the group's... We're here to present this opening leg quarter-final match between Borussia Dortmund and Werder Bremen. My co-commentator Mark Lawrenson slipping into the seat next to me as I speak.
Outstanding finish. The ball came to him at the perfect height.
Penalty. He could go in the book here. Yes, the referee brings out the yellow card for the sliding challenge.
He's lucky he didn't injure him there. Certain booking.
Oh yes, great save by the keeper. And there's the whistle for the end of the game. They have an advantage going into the next leg.
That's a goal!
Today we're here to present this opening leg quarter-final match between Bayern Munich and Bayer Leverkusen. Mark Lawrenson, of course, alongside me, awaiting the kickoff.
They can almost smell...
The referee bringing them back here. He let play go for an advantage, but there was none there, so a free kick it will be.
Great chance here, John.
Janka! Yes, it's there. A terrific bicycle kick beating the keeper. That's one.
That's a quality stop by the keeper holding onto the ball.
That's his first shot on goal, John.
And the late equaliser denied.
And there's the whistle for the end of the game. They have an advantage going into the next leg.
Goal!
Today we're here to present this opening leg quarter-final match between VfB Stuttgart and Hertha Berlin. Aiding me with the commentary today will be the very able Mr. Mark Lawrenson.
Played on the volley. The shot beating the keeper by a long way. Never looked like getting near it.
They didn't waste any time, did they, John?
Right. Near.
Tretschok.
Beats the defender. Yes, it's there. A terrific bicycle kick beating the keeper. That's
there. Chested down then.
It's in. The ball in the back of the net. Off the crossbar. They all count, of course.
Nicely done.
Board on.
There's the whistle then, and they go through to the next leg having won here.
That's a very pleasing performance.
Goal!
Yes, a big hello from myself and the team for this quarter-final opening leg between Schalke 04 and Wolfsburg. And Mark Lawrenson just taking his seat next to me here.
Nice to be here.
Oh, what a goal! A superb bicycle kick and my...
Ruskoviak.
Didn't stop him.
That really is a bit special. The ball powered home from the overhead kick. The keeper can only... Oh yes, what a terrific finish. Great athleticism to beat the keeper with the overhead kick.
Safely headed out of danger. And there's the whistle for the end of the game. They have an advantage going into the next leg. It's a very clean... Welcome for our live quarter-final second leg game between Werder Bremen and Borussia Dortmund. My co-commentator Mark Lawrenson slipping into the seat next to me as I speak. They can... That's been headed clear of danger. Heinrich. And they've got it away. The match ends in a draw then, which means, of course, they go through to the next round. Hello and welcome for our live quarter-final second leg game between Bayer Leverkusen and Bayern Munich. Mark Lawrenson is here with me, of course, wishing he was out there playing, no doubt.
Just the keeper to beat.
Oh, a penalty. The sliding tackle catching the player, and really a definite penalty there.
Silly point to give away a penalty.
Will he put it away?
No trouble at all there. Nice penalty.
Rising goal denied then.
Janka scores! Well, the keeper didn't do enough there. The ball going off the post and the referee... Great strike! Hit it sweetly and I'm not sure, but I think that's a tear in the eye of the keeper.
On here. Good, clean header.
They've won it then. The final whistle blows and they go through to the next round.
Hello and welcome for our live quarter-final second-leg game between Hertha Berlin and VfB Stuttgart. Ready as ever to help me out with the...
Against the bar. And it's there. The rebound put away with style. They've won it then. The final whistle blows and they go through to the next...
Goal!
It's a big day in the cup then. We're here for the quarter-final second leg between Wolfsburg and Schalke 04. And our regular co-commentator Mark Lawrenson is...
That's outrageous! The fans have...
Space for the cross.
Oh yes, what a terrific finish. Great athleticism. And it's gone in. Perhaps bad judgment by the keeper there. The ball in off the underside of the crossbar. The penalty area.
There's the final whistle. Glory here in the cup and they go on in search of medals to the next...
Goal!
It's at the crucial stage of the competition now. We're here for the opening leg of the semi-final between Borussia Dortmund and Bayern Munich. Waiting along with everyone else here for the...
Doesn't hold it. That's a goal, but I don't think the keeper really understands what happened. You can be sure he'll be asking his defender.
The cross collected by the defender.
And there's the whistle for the end of the game. They have an advantage.
Goal!
The crucial stage of the competition now. We're here for the opening leg of the semi-final between Hertha Berlin and Wolfsburg. Giving his thoughts on today's game will be Mark Lawrenson.
They're so close.
Oh, a penalty. The sliding tackle catching the player and really a definite penalty there.
Silly to give a penalty away, especially so early in the game.
The keeper trying to guess which way and beats the keeper. Good penalty.
That's outrageous. The fans enjoyed it. Well, half of them at least. The overhead kick field.
Akpabori. And that's saved by the fingertips of the keeper.
He'll be relieved to finally make a save, John.
Oh, yes! Great skill and a truly stunning goal. He could...
Die.
Goal! I didn't expect the keeper to be buying drinks for his defence after that.
Defending 1 second and scoring the net.
Good control.
Against the post!
Nothing left to chance there. And the game ends in a tie here. They go... To the second leg of our featured semi-final next between Bayern Munich and Borussia Dortmund. Just making a few notes next to me is our co-commentator for today's game, Mark Lawrenson.
I'd more where he wants it.
Oh, what a goal! A superb bicycle kick and my word, didn't he do well there? The ball cleared by the keeper. Nice reactions there from the goalkeeper.
Couldn't wait any longer to have his first shot.
Yes, too true. Wurns. Chested down. Shoulder barge. Effenberg.
And gravity played a part there. The ball just keeping down low enough to sneak under the bar.
Effenberg.
and the ball sneaks inside the left post. Nice finish.
That's well done. Nice defending.
It's all over. They've won here. And they go through to the final full of confidence after...
Goal!
A huge day in the Cup today. We're here to see this live second leg semi-final between Wolfsburg and Hertha Berlin. Here to entertain you with his insight on the game today. Dive.
Back off the post.
Hengen.
Yes, the game ends in a draw here, but that's enough to book them a place in the final. Great joy for...
Hello there from a packed stadium. The fans crammed into every corner here to see the big cup final between Bayern Munich and Wolfsburg. Ready as ever to help the ball.
Let's one go. And that's just sneaked inside the right-hand post and the keeper looks like he dropped his sandwich in.
Yes, good goalkeeping. Collected after a bit of a fumble. The keeper
Oh yes, there's the referee's whistle and they've won the cup. What a moment for these players. I doubt many of them will ever experience anything like this again. And the celebrations get underway. No doubt these players will be opening up the odd bottle of champagne later. There's the cup, they'll all want a piece of that. The fans loving every second of this. Here they go on the lap of honour. Amazing they have any legs left to keep running, isn't it? The fans on their feet applauding a great cup team who've done so well in this tournament. The players posing for the team photo then, the new cup holders.